Ryan Little.
For 50 is about, first of all.
My good friends Billy Bowes had done 50 sort of ticky list, bookety list. The Cotswold Way was one of the things that I wanted to do. I wanted to do things that were perhaps hard, a challenge, perhaps pushed me out of my comfort zone. Things that I'd always wanted to do but just perhaps never got myself into gear to do. So I have written my story,
good.
Walked Snowdon, Jordan, we walked to Singleton, we've been on a big high swing that was scary, the festival. Wanted to place a bet in a proper casino.
Yes.
Always wanted to make macarons. Always wanted to go to the Isle of Skye. And I've tried to sort of, I don't know, make things happen maybe, rather than waiting to see if they'll happen or grumbling that they haven't happened.
You've got a standout as a favourite.
Hiking. The Mistral to Vernal Falls and then Nevada Falls in Yosemite.
One of my 50 for 50 was to shoot a rabbit. Have you got any animals
no.
to kill in your 50
no.
for 50?
No.
How disappointing.
No.
We started at Kings Stanley, the King's Head pub,
yep.
where we had ended day four, and we have walked back to Wooton-Under-Edge.
Yeah,
Wooton-Under-Edge.
And the distance is approximately?
I've been told 14.5 miles, and I've also been told 16.
Stop for the refreshments today for lunch.
At the Harry Potter town of Dursley. in the old bank cafe, which was very nice.
Yes. And we're heading out to find a pub for a nice pint of Cotswold beer, I take it.
Nice and sweet.
In a word, what was today's walk like?
Fab. Learning from today's
in
walk.
In a word, Pauly, in a word.
Tremendous.
Mrs. B, in a word, what was today's walk like?
Stunning views.
Still can't do one word. In a word, what did you think of today's walk?
I can't think of one word.
Well.
Outstanding.
Get a room.